our students a big round of applause. A lot of these kids are graduating this year, and I want to thank their teachers, Lisa Kazakos and